Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the second prototype of the Gift Capsule. You may remember the first prototype that I designed on the request of Jet Xie. That one was a capsule, similar shape as this one, and once you had it solved, you could take out one corner, one segment, and then scramble it a bit more and get more things out. And that puzzle had several problems, and yet Xie asked me to improve them. So one of the problems was that that puzzle was bandaged, so that not all turns were possible. Well, this version that I made is fully functional, like a 2x2 Rubik's cube, and you can completely scramble it. So that was one of the problems solved. And it makes, of course, very nice shapes this way. The other problem was that Jet Xie didn't like it that when you solved it, that you could take out only one segment. He wanted to have the thing, when solved, split in half. So the solution that I found for that is that the puzzle is solved when you have all the blue corners opposite to the white corners. So let me do that. So I'm turning it like this and then making another turn. And you see, it really turns nicely like a 2x2. And here we are, and turning it even more. And now we are at the state where the blue is opposite to the white. So following Jet's specification, it can now be pulled apart in two, and you have a cavity inside where you can hide things. And of course, once you have pulled it out, you can split the parts further. And what you're seeing is actually a lot of tiny parts inside. I have given them a color so that you could more easily recognize and distinguish them. So here we have a puzzle with many tiny parts, but it satisfies Jet's requirements. Still, Jet is not really completely satisfied with this design because it has all these tiny parts. So while having solved two problems, we introduce a third. Instead of having eight parts, we have lots of tiny parts. And also when you're playing the puzzle, sometimes these parts pop out. So it's still not a perfect prototype, and maybe you have some ideas. So my question to you is, how would you improve this design? Thank you for watching.